DoHealth has been designed as a study to answer an important question, which is, can we find evidence for three simple strategies that improve multi-organ health at older age in the senior population in Europe? Improving the health of the European older population becomes an important target in future years because we have seen that the number of individuals aged 65 and older will double in most of European countries from now to 2050.
Good mobility and sufficient muscle strength are crucial for healthy aging and maintaining independence and quality of life at a more advanced age. There is growing scientific evidence that vitamin D and simple physical exercise can significantly improve functional mobility, gait, and balance, and therefore reducing the likelihood of falls in seniors.
All too often, chronic diseases, including osteoporosis and sarcopenia, severely restrict the quality of life of older individuals, causing disability and loss of physical independence. The International Osteoporosis Foundation is delighted to be a champion for DoHealth, which appropriately has been launched concurrently with the official European Year of Active Aging in 2012.
DoHealth is a very promising trial because the best thing is to prevent a fracture, and the second best thing is, if the patients have suffered from a fracture, to bring them at the best position to regain their previous state of living.
So osteoporosis is the disease of a fragile bone, and this is expressed with fractures, and particularly after the fracture there is an increased mortality and a lot of disability for the elderly population. Since osteoporosis is associated with more fracture, and the number of fracture will be a threat for the quality of life of the elderly population, and since more and more elderly are concerned, we have an urgent need to improve bone strength, the capacity to resist a fracture, by introducing some prevention measures. And among them, nutrition, physical exercise, good vitamin D level is probably something which is feasible and would have a major impact on the population health.
Well, osteoarthritis is the most common form of arthritis. Most people with hip and knee pain suffer it because they have osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis of the knee affects anywhere from 12 to 25% of older people who have lots of pain in their knee most days. Osteoarthritis of the hip is maybe about half as common as knee osteoarthritis, affecting maybe 5% of the population, which is older. This is the most disabling disease of all. There's more mobility disability from osteoarthritis than from any other disease.